Right, tell you there, champs, you might want to hold off on buying a gaming laptop because there's two amazing laptops from Alienware, the Alienware X15 and X17. I'm going to tell you everything you need to know about these things, and we'll just put Alienware back on top of the gaming laptops. And that 17-incher, whoa. I mean, I'm even considering getting one of these over an XPS. I'll sort of tell you why in a sec. Before I get into these laptops, I was actually doing another video comparing the Alienware M15 and M17, which one you should buy, and I guess they're the outgoing models now. Maybe you can pick those up on a deal. And the short answer to that video is the 17 is a monster. After I talk to you, there will be a reviewer's guide video. You'll want to watch that. Trust me, you do. But let's dive into the specs. These things here are just fact sheets. You can actually download them. I'll leave a link if I remember. But here's the specs. But before I get into the specs, I just want to tell you quickly. These are the X series, new X series, Alienware's thinnest laptops, a focus on thermals, Element 31, thermal paste. Well, no. It's not thermal paste, it's actually gallium now. So it's actually liquid metal now, woof. Yeah, nah, it's gonna be good. They can run it to the limit. It can go up to 100 degrees if you want. Go hard or go home, or you can limit it to say 85 degrees if you want. Cherry MX Creeds, the new Legend design, a 2.0 design, magnesium alloy. These things look amazing, you know, they're stain resistant and stuff like that. And they're bringing back the RGB trackpad. It's only on the higher end models, but woof, that is just amazing, right? I review a ton of laptops. No one even cares. I take them out and about. But when I have an Alienware, everybody asks about the Alienware. And they're the only ones that can do this sort of science fiction sort of thing, this sort of kitsch sort of design. May not be for everyone, but I think it's tastefully done. They do it well. So anyway, the specs. Of course, 11th generation CPU. So this should be PCI Express 4, Thunderbolt 4, etc. Now this is the 15-inch here, as you can see there. No unlockable i9, okay? So it's 11900H is the maximum. The 17, you get the HK. I'll show you that in a sec. These will be soldered on. This RAM has to be 16 or 32 gigs. That's enough for gaming. It does say here, Windows Home, Windows Pro. If you want to upgrade to Windows Pro, you know, go in my description. Got a discount code for you. And you can get Office 2019. So yes, again, the RAM is soldered there. Two NVMe's, so you can have it rated if you want. That's good. You have RTX 3060, 3070, 3080. All right. No 16 gig 3080 with the 15 inch. And here they've actually broken it down. Look at this. This is amazing they've done this. Here you can see the TGP, which is basically the base wattage, and then the dynamic boost on top of that. So these are really 110 watts. They'll be advertised as 110 watts if you get the 3080 or 3070. But really they're 90 watts with the boost. The RTX 3060 is 70 watt, which can boost to 90, and the other ones can boost to 110. So yeah, you can see the breakdown there. Awesome. 8 phases with these ones. You get 12 with the 17-inch. I'll show you in a sec. Here's the displays. Some QHDs there. G-Sync. Some 300 nits. Some 400 nits. DCI-P 3 color gamut on one of them. No 4K option here. But that QHD one with G-Sync, I think I like that one. And if you're esports, you probably want the 360Hz. Let's have a look at the weight here. 2.36 kilos, 5.2 pounds, sort of what you expect for a gaming laptop. And 240 watt power, 87 watt hour battery, Wi-Fi 6 AX, 2.5 gig networking, awesome there. Ah, how thin are they? They're 16 millimeters, all 15.9 millimeters. That's strange. There's one 16.3 and one 15.9, depending on the display, of course. And with ports there, of course you get Thunderbolt. There's all the ports. You can see them there, micro SD. No Alienware graphics amp anymore. That's one thing to note, right? Now, one thing here is 240 watts. In the future, USB-C can do 240 watts. So maybe one day this will be USB-C. Now let's go to the 17-inch. This one is just going to be amazing. I've got the M17 in here and it does over 200 watts sustain, like 240 watts sustain, GPU and CPU. This one has the same sort of power package here. We get the unlockable i9 and be able to undervolt or overclock it, whatever, up to 64 gigs RAM and faster RAM too. Ooh. Okay, you can do XMP and get faster RAM. Hopefully the timing of the RAM is really good as well. I guess, again, soldered in, but whatever. Two M.2s there, awesome. We have the same sort of graphics card selection, except you can get a 16 gig RTX 3080. And here's the GPUs. These are 165 watt GPUs. Well, the 3080 is 165 watts. Now you can see there, the 3080 is TGP of 150, but it'll be advertised as 165. That's what they do. this ain't just Dell, everybody does this, basically means 150 base, and it can boost up to 165, 3070, 140 watts, a base of 125, and a 3060, 130 watts, a base of 115. And you might think, well, why would you get a 17-inch with 3060? This is what I'll probably get if I was going to get the 17-inch. Maybe I like this over the XPS 15 because it does have a 4K 120Hz display. Because the XPS is great, but if you want a game, it doesn't have a high refresh display. Now you get the best of both worlds. With the XPS, you got the quality display, but 60Hz. Now you can get a quality display, UHD, 120Hz, 4 milliseconds. That display looks amazing. Look at it. 500 nits, 100% Adobe. The only thing is it's 16:9, which is still sort of like the standard for gaming. Now let's look at some of the things. 87 watt hour battery, the same, 2.5G. Wi-Fi 6E. And here, 330 watts. And that's why I think this is going to be an absolute monster. They said they're focused on thermals. The Alienware M17 is just out of this world. How much power it can sustain. And this has a 330 watt, so it can sustain power. They don't give it 330 watts. They'll give it 280 watts. Like the competitors to the Alienware, they've got 280 watt power supplies. This one, 330 watts. So I'm expecting big things from this. The only thing about the 17 is, oh, she's a bit tubby there. Yeah, nah. 3.2 kilos, 7 pounds for the, you know, the heavy one. So it is a commitment there, but it is a desktop replacement and, you know, the power of it. Ultra HD, 4K 120, loving that. And yeah, make sure you watch the video now. This is the reviewer's guide, exclusive for you. I'll catch you in the next one. Enjoy the video.
Get ready to experience X Series. Alienware's thinnest gaming laptops ever. These designs push the limits of today's fastest hardware through patent-pending innovations that emphasize thermal performance. We optimized everywhere, materials, hardware, and software, to deliver an exceptionally responsive experience in an unbelievably compact form factor. To start, we upgraded our Alienware Cryotech cooling with an Alienware exclusive thermal interface material called Element 31. Its gallium silicone matrix moves heat away from the CPU more efficiently than traditional compounds. We're also introducing a quad fan design that produces dedicated airflow using evacuative and dual opposite outlet fans. Not only do these fans move enough air to make an especially thin form factor viable, but they can also be controlled independently through our smart fan technology. Sensors placed throughout the X-Series laptops determine where and how much cooling is needed. Whether you're gaming or browsing the web, the X-Series adapts by managing thermals through complex and carefully designed power states accessible through Alienware's Command Center software. Choose from 5 presets tailored to your changing needs. In addition, we added another layer of control to dial in a maximum CPU temperature with a thermal control circuit offset. This BIOS setting allows gamers to override Intel's 100 degree ceiling with a temperature limit up to 15 degrees cooler. Our X Series joins the ranks of Alienware laptops available with an ultra low profile mechanical keyboard. We co-developed this keyboard with Cherry, using the company's newest stainless steel switches. Each key gives you 1.8 millimeters of travel for a tactile activation and satisfying click. And naturally, the switches are built using German stainless steel, ensuring uniformity across the keyboard and a 15 million keystroke lifespan. Each of the X-Series keyboard options offer per-key AlienFX customizable lighting, as well as N-key rollover technology. Our Legend 2.0 industrial design impresses with its refreshed and updated look. Futuristic styling is inspired by Alienware's enthusiast roots. The generous use of magnesium alloy helps shed weight while adding structural rigidity to the chassis' thin form factor. And our specially formulated paint finish is stain resistant. The AlienFX rear stadium lighting is now composed of up to 100 micro LEDs for a premium aesthetic that's evenly lit all the way around. X-Series laptops ordered with the top graphics option stand out even more prominently with a beautiful backlit touchpad. Under the hood, a hyper-efficient voltage regulation scheme helps keep both X-Series models running strong during marathon gaming sessions by distributing power to NVIDIA's GPUs across as many as 12 phases on the X17 and 8 phases on the X15. The X17 is optimized for up to 165 watts of maximum graphics power, and the X15 offers up to 110 watts just for graphics. That's enough headroom for both systems to support GeForce RTX 3060, 3070, and 3080 options. Those enthusiast-oriented GPUs drive the fastest, most vibrant displays ever seen on a laptop. The X17's 4K 120Hz panel appeals to gamers and discerning content creators alike. A 240Hz QHD display with NVIDIA's G-Sync support is great for ultra-fast frame rates on the X15. Every X-Series screen supports our Comfort View Plus technology too, certifying their low blue light, flicker-free quality. Both X-Series models are available with 8-core Tiger Lake H CPUs. These are Intel's fastest mobile processors. They're also loaded with cutting-edge tech like PCI Express 4.0. For faster graphics and storage, plus built-in Thunderbolt 4 connectivity. Alienware's X-Series represents years of rigorous engineering across several teams, coming together to get the highest performance hardware into an almost unbelievably thin chassis. The result is a platform that compromises nothing on its quest to deliver an amazing computing experience.